Fold the paper as described in the manual and then thread it as shown. Follow the description in the manual during the exchange. If you would like more information about B2 and our products, please visit our website. And if you have any technical queries about your B2 device, please contact our technical support at support@b2hv.com.